recently co-hosted AMFAR's 6th annual Boathouse Rock, which raised money to help improve the quality of life for people living with the AIDS virus. We remember him from his days as Frisco on General Hospital, but he's now on Melrose Place. Take a look.
You never believe what the doctor suggested.
I can't imagine.
That I whisk you away for a romantic weekend.
Oh, that sounds heavenly. But it can't be this weekend because I'm throwing that wedding reception for Sydney, of all people.
Well, you let Kyle worry about that. I already made the reservations. I packed your bag. My car is right over here.
Really? I can't go.
No, I won't take no for an answer. That's all there is to it.
Well, if you insist.
I do.
Then he threw her off a cliff is what he did. Please welcome Jack Wagner.
That's what you truly call a cliffhanger, isn't it?
She tries to hoodwink you.
Yes.
Innocently makes you think you have blackouts. And you decide to throw her off a cliff. What is that about?
It sounds like every other person's normal daily life, doesn't
exactly,
it?
Exactly, really. And then she tells you she's pregnant with your baby and you think maybe I won't chuck her.
And that reaction, you have to understand, the way they shoot that is it was in a close-up, so I have to literally react to, basically, you know, Lisa Rinna's the actress, and her, on her shoulder, and she says, "Oh, Peter, I'm going to have our baby." And I'm sitting there going, and my hands have to back off, and I can feel my lip kind of quivering like this, and I'm going, what are my friends back home going to really think of this, right? So,
now, everyone from Melrose Place who has left the show has come on this show to announce it. Are you staying or are you going?
I was actually coming on to announce that they are leaving.
They are leaving, but you are staying.
Yes, I am.
Well, that's good to know.
I can tell you that. Thank you.
Big news on the set. Ms. Locklear is expecting.
Yes, Heather is pregnant.
Heather is pregnant in real life.
In real life.
And congratulations to her.
Yes, that's very nice.
How is it on the set? Very exciting?
Well, the reason. Well, it's exciting for me because she's always, you know, given me trouble because I have like 7 chins. Like, you know, when you do a bed scene and you go like this and you have these chins. But now.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Little like ants can use these as steps. Look. It's all right. I'm fine. Everything's
right.
All right. Yeah.
So she can now justify her 6 or 7 chins. So
yeah.
We can go. I have no problem going there now.
How are your kids?
Great. Yeah. Very good. Yeah. One graduates from kindergarten Wednesday, the picnic.
That's
and I'm not going to be there.
Oh.
So that's. I'm there in spirit.
Yeah. Hard when you miss stuff.
Yeah, it is. It is, definitely. But we're here for a good cause, and that's why I'm in New York right now. So.
Exactly. And how'd it go, Boathouse Rock?
Tremendous.
Really
well. It was packed. People were there having a great time, and, you know, Katie Lang was there, which was nice meeting her. She's quite funny.
She's phenomenal.
Yeah.
She's going to sing in just a few minutes.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Good.
And you do a lot of work for AIDS. You've lost a lot of friends, I take it.
Yeah, especially in the theater, you know, that's why I'm so attached to it, because, that's how I started, and... you know, I did a couple of national tours that were cast out of New York, West Side Story in Greece and things like that. So, I'm very close to it because of the people that I've lost in the theater.
Right. Mm-hmm. Well, I think it's great that you do so much work.
Well, thank you.
In that way, I really do. Teach your children about that.
Exactly.
Thanks for being
here.
We'll be right back with Katie Lang after this.
When I dream of you.